In this final segment, we'll go beyond the 7% covered by local superclusters and examine the universe as a whole. At the end, we'll quickly review all the territory we've covered since we began our journey exploring the dimensions of the Earth. So let's start with a look at some of the objects photographed by Hubble that lay beyond our local superclusters.